Hi, hello, good morning children. I am Vijayalakshmi from Tiny Tots group of schools. I am teaching social studies for 4th class students. We completed 4 lessons successfully. You learned what are the landforms in India, about the mountains, about the plains, plateaus and deserts. And now we finished 5th lesson, coastal regions and islands in India. We completed the lesson. So we are going to learn the bits and parts from lesson number 5. Okay, already I told about the death of SPB sir, SP Balasubramanian sir. Where is his funeral completed? His funeral is completed in Chennai, in his own farmhouse. Our politicians are decided to give Bharat Ratna. They are requesting President of India, Ram Nath Kovind, to give Bharat Ratna to SPB sir. So we have to pay tributes to him. We have to pay tributes by requesting to give Bharat Ratna to him. Okay. Now I write blanks on the board. You open your homework notebook and write them in your homework notebook and rewrite them again. Okay. See bits. First one. What is the first one? I am going to write them. The total length of the coastal line. The total length of the total length of the coastal line. What is the total length of the coastal line? 7,570 kilometers. 7,570 kilometers. Okay. And second one, the coast famous for lagoons and backwaters. The coast famous for lagoons. For lagoons and backwaters. What is that? Backwater. What is that? Second answer is Malabar Coast. What is that? Malabar Coast. Third one. What is the third one? The famous festival of West Bengal. The famous festival in West Bengal. The famous festival in West Bengal. Durga Puja. Okay. So you write these 3 blanks in your homework notebook. Then I'll continue the remaining. The total length of the coastal line in India. 7,570 kilometers. The coast famous for lagoons and backwaters. Malabar Coast. The famous festival in West Bengal. What is the famous festival in West Bengal? Durga Puja. Write copy in your homework notebook. Next one. And fourth one. See children. What is the fourth one? How many number of islands are in Andaman and Nicobar? Number of islands in Andaman, A capital letter, Andaman and Nicobar. 572. The number of islands in Andaman and Nicobar. 572. The river Kaveri forms delta in Tamil Nadu. The river Kaveri forms delta. Delta means the fertile land which is formed in between the river, the area drained by the river. Delta in which state? Tamil Nadu. Okay. Sixth one. The longest
longest beach in India? What is the longest beach in India? What is the longest beach in India? What is that? Marina in Chennai. What is the longest beach in India? Marina in Chennai city. Chennai is the capital of Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu is in South India. Okay, children. So you copy these three blanks in your homework notebook. Okay. Next one. Next one, children. Which state has teak and sandalwood? Trees. What is that? Karnataka. Which state has teak and sandalwood trees? Karnataka. Okay. Which lake in Odisha? Odisha state is famous for birds sanctuary. Bird sanctuary means the place where the number of birds stayed. Okay. The western and eastern coastal plains. The western and eastern coastal plains meet at Kanyakumari. Kanyakumari is in South India, the southern tip of India. Okay, write these three blanks also in your homework. Karnataka state has teak and sandalwood trees. That's why we are calling Karnataka as sandalwood. And the great smuggler, the ferocious smuggler, Veerappan also stayed in Karnataka state only. He used to cut the sandalwood trees in the forest. So the government has killed him for his smuggling. Okay, children. Next, Dash Lake in Odisha is famous for bird sanctuary. Chilka Lake. The western and eastern coastal plains meet at Kanyakumari. Okay, write down these three blanks. Next one. See, matching. Look at the matching. One. Puducherry. Second one. Ahmedabad. Next one. Barren Island. Chilka Lake. Fifth one, Lakshadweep is the smallest group of islands. Okay, children. Lakshadweep is the smallest group of islands. B Odisha. C. Coral. Puducherry. French colony. French colony. D. Lakshadweep. Next one, Barren Island. Barren Island. Barren Island. What is the Barren Island? What is the Barren Island? Andaman. Andaman and Nicobar. Andaman and Nicobar. Odisha. Coral deposits. Coral deposits. Write this in your homework note. Children, write and fill up the blanks. Fill up the matching. Do the matching. I think you have listened the lesson carefully. So fill up the matching. Okay. Write it and fill up the matching. Write the answers for the matching. What is Puducherry? Ahmedabad. What is famous in Ahmedabad? What is the Barren Island? What? Where is Chilka Lake? And what about Lakshadweep? Okay. Now, hearts. Write about the hearts in lesson number 5. Okay. See why the tourists, are attracted to Goa. Why the tourists are attracted to Goa? Why? What is the reason? Why the lighthouses are built near coast. Why lighthouses are, like I told you, lighthouses are in eastern coastal region and western coastal region. Why they are built in the coastal regions only? Next one. What is the difference between in the lifestyle of two coastal regions? Write these 3 questions in your homework note and complete it. Okay, these are the hearts. Think already. I explained you why. What is the special in Goa? And why the lighthouses are built near coast? And what is the difference in the lifestyle of two coastal regions? Okay. Next, 4th question. Along with this, I keep CW in the WhatsApp. In your WhatsApp group, you write that CW in your classwork mode and read the questions. How does, 4th question, how does the climate and location influence the lifestyle of the people Next question. 5th question. Take India map and identify take India map and identify coastal regions and islands. Okay, children. Write these five questions in your homework notebook and complete the answer. Think yourself and write. Okay. Okay, children. I think you have understood the lesson. Number five, coastal regions, island. I think you can answer that easily. Okay. Bye, children. Bye.